Stop the BAFTAs, I want to get off, because we have peaked in BAFTA history. Look at this, Daisy May Cooper.
In bin liners. Dixie Lita bin liners as well.
This, and what's this on here?
It's a tea bag and a pigeon on a dustbin lid.
Hey, let me have a full look. Oh, look round here. Can we have a look round here? Look at this. We've got pictures of, we've got rubbish in there. Daisy, you're nominated for tonight. Tell us what you're nominated for, because it's quite a wordy one. You won it last year, didn't you?
Yeah, I can't remember what it is now.
I'll tell you now. It's nominated for female performance.
In a comedy programme, there we go.
The brilliant This
I'm
Country.
I'm against some heavyweights as well this year. We've got Julia Davis, you know, amazing. Leslie Manville, Jessica Hines. I'm not going to win it, but at least I came dressed in a bin liner.
You might win it. Your second year in a row.
We'll see.
And let's talk about, I'm a football fan myself. I'm a Burnley fan, you might say. Yeah.
Oh, lovely little badge.
Yeah. How's it been watching Swindon this year? Have you been on many games?
Do you know what? I haven't seen hardly any Swindon game. I'm terrible. It's all about the bin bags this year.
Yeah, part-time supporter now, aren't you? Tell it, This Country is, and I'm not just saying it, it's one of the favourite things that I've seen on the BBC in ages. It's so funny.
Thank you, darling. Thank you so much.
And I genuinely mean that. Did you expect the reaction you got from it?
Oh, my God. Absolutely not. It's been unbelievable. We've come so far. You think it was about this time 6 years ago we were working as cleaners, you know, cleaning on office blocks. So now we're here and it's, oh, my God.
Fair enough. Because you co-write it with your brother.
Yes, yes.
I wanted to ask this, just because you're a Swindon fan. How come he's a Fulham fan?
Oh, because he's a tit. I don't know why.
So who made this for you tonight then?
So my mum made this dress with her two friends, Vivian and Sharon, and I decided that instead of wearing a proper dress, I would wear bin bags and donate what I would have spent on a dress to Food Bank. There is a reason behind it.
Oh, fair enough. Yeah. Well, you look amazing.
Thank you, darling. Thank you so much.
Good luck for tonight. And enjoy the rest of your evening. And I think this is brilliant.
Oh, thank you.
We're rustling. Have a good one. Here, though. Come on. Get you on here. I'll give you an hand there.